suffer silently, and smile always. Blessed Laura Vicuna.